everyone, welcome back to another Species Spotlight. I'm Nicole and I'm here at the entrance of the Botanical Garden. Today we're highlighting the Cocoplum. So if you've ever seen around town these little tiny fruit and wondered what it is, it's a Cocoplum. And yes, they are edible. They are known to have like a sweet taste. But before we get into the fruit itself, let's talk about the whole plant. The plant can grow to be a small tree or, as you see here, kind of like a shrub. They're very tolerant of the wind, the salt, which is really great when it comes to our weather here in Key West. We get a lot of wind with hurricanes. We get a lot of salt. These guys can even grow along the coast in the water. They have these very durable leaves here, and the leaves you can see are in an alternating pattern. And they are evergreen, so they stay green all year round. Then when it comes to the flowers, they grow in these little tiny clusters. So we actually have some growing here to show you. And these flowers are actually pollinated by a variety of pollinators, but a big one that pollinates is honeybees. And honeybees actually pollinate with Cocoplum, and the nectar that they get from here turns their honey to like a very dark color, and it's supposed to be very sweet, similar to the fruit actually. So then that takes us into the fruit. The fruit, when it first grows, are these tiny little green plums, as you would. And then as they get ripe, they turn into this. They can be anywhere from purple, white, to light pink. So then when we pop this off, these are a drupe, which is similar to mangoes. So if you wanted to check out our mango species spotlight, a drupe is just a fruit that has a fleshy outer edge. And then on the inside, a pit. So I can show you, I can break it open very easily. So it has very fleshy outside, soft inside. This would be the edible part. And then we get down to the inside and there's a woody pit inside. If you can see that deep part in there. So similar to like a mango pit. And as we know, that's the seed. What happens is different animals, especially the gopher tortoise, is known to eat these. And we know what happens with seeds and how they're spread. They eat them, they poop them out later, and that's how it gets spread. These Cocoplums are a really cool species. They're native here. And as I said, that they grow in this kind of climate the best, and they do very well. They're native here, Central America, West Indies, Mexico, and even West Africa. So if you are interested in having Cocoplum, definitely give it a try. They are very sweet. And the inside, actually the pit, can be roasted and it tastes like almonds. So if you're interested in learning more about this species, check out our virtual living lab at keywest.garden/education, and check out our native nursery for a plant sale if you want to have this growing in your yard too.